Mark Cuban, a renowned entrepreneur and owner of the Dallas Mavericks, found himself entangled in a web of controversy during a notable incident in 2013. The backdrop of this controversy was a probing investigation by the Securities and Exchange Commission's investigation into Cuban stock trading activities. This particular episode unfolded during an interview with a CNBC reporter, where the seasoned businessman's frustration with the line of questioning became palpable.